Hey everyone, this is Hammer Bro Mike, and welcome back to Ukulele. Last episode, we entered Tribal Stack Tropics, and we've done some stuff. Ooh, a butterfly. Ooh, some quills. Might as well get these first. So yeah, we've done quite a bit around here so far. Not a whole lot, that's left to do. Some stuff I want to save until later. But until we have the world expanded. Come on, why do quills have to be so hard to grab? Okay, alright. This is supposed to be a challenge here, but I want to collect these quills so I don't have to do them later. So I don't have to collect them during the mission. Alright, let's try that again. I'll grab it after. So we press that. We step on that switch. We step on this. And I fell. Wow, I'm surprised I actually managed to do it. Okay, we got it. Whoa. Alright, well, we might as well go back up. Okay. Darn it! I can get it back up. Where were those quills that I just saw? I thought I saw some. Okay. Oh, there. Alright. Let's see. There are a couple other things we could do right now. We could go up top there, but I would much rather wait until we've expanded the world as well as gotten a new move, which I think would be handy for that. Oh, okay, well, so much for that. Maybe I'll get a few more quills. I think there's at least one pagey that I want to get right now, at the very least. Alright. I want to try to get those quills up there. In the meantime. Might as well talk to Rextra. Hello there, strange polygonal dinosaur. Are you sure you're in the right game? Or decade?
Hello, my name Rextro. I here to showcase my amazing arcade games. Rextro lonely though.
Rextro plays single player games until friends come back. How long have you been waiting for your friends, Rextro? Since 1997, but sure they will be here soon. No wonder you blocky game characters went extinct. Well, Rextro crowdfunded return, got cool old school games to play. Rextro had to borrow assets from other games, but don't tell. Friends will need play coin to make arcade work. Rextro sure he saw one near here. So we have to find a play coin, which is that 8-bit, or, well, like that, the Playtonic logo thing right there, underneath the molecule. Let's see if I can get back up here. Okay, so far so good. I don't think there's anything up there. I don't know if I can... I don't think I can get up here right now. Yeah. I'll have to hold off until I have another move to get those. But I will get them. Okay. So we still have another area we can check out. Where we can get a Pagey and some more quills. Something that I didn't even check out at the beginning of this world because I wanted to do it now. Gosh, I seem to have gotten myself into a potaballer.
Oi, no need for name calling.
That's a interesting angle. I love the speech for the that fella. Alright, so there's nothing over here. It just sort of just dies, but I wonder if we could come here later. Is there anything down there? Okay, no. I've already been down there, but... Oh, we're gonna go for the quills here. Before we start. I really should just leave those boxes, but whatever. She's looking a bit malnourished.
Cripes, thank goodness you're here. I've been kidnapped by these things. And they're gonna cook me.
If they're hungry, they'll need a character a bit more fleshed out than you, love.
Gosh, it seems you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten. Help me escape and I'll reward you with a Pagey. But be quick, my captors will be back any minute with their condiments.
Sure. Don't worry, miss, we'll get you out of there.
Heck, step away from Pot, strange dinosaur!
Oh no. They're funny looking. Now I can breathe fire.
Egg, lizard, and bat go good with skeleton soup. Must add much body.
Come on. Think you're good? You did it. Looks like dinner's canceled.
Oh, thank you, kind lizard. You have my eternal gratitude. Those brutes took a real beating, but I have a feeling they'll be back.
Can you feel it in your bones?
Please take your reward. You earned it.
Aha, we have 6 Pagies collected overall. And I have a hiccup, apparently. So we can enter enter these things, but they just take us one way. Well, like they don't lead anywhere, they just go out a different door there. So what can I do currently? Honestly, the only other thing I could do at the moment. Oh yeah, I was gonna check out. Okay, I'm gonna go see Vendi, and then I'm gonna talk to that cloud guy. Oh yeah, we can do this, I forgot. Okay, we'll talk to Vendi.
Hey kids, ready to equip a new tonic?
Alright, so we got the Super Slam, gain a more powerful Buddy Slam. Well, we're not gonna equip that right now. So, let's go back up. We must roll our way up to victory.
Hello, up there. effing job letting some of the like set up my target challenge. If you could address the other three blocked windows, that would be splendid.
No problem. Pal. Buddy. We'll just smash these.
Capital work. Come inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize, what ho?
Literally right underneath Fendi. Let's go check it out. Whoop. What do we got in here? Ooh. Duke's Temple. Ooh, a pagey.
Good night, strapping adventurer. Spun today for a hunt.
Well, aren't you supposed to talk simple, run straight at us?
Like those Neanderthals in Ivory Towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know, I'm the most aristocratic character in the game.
Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded.
Thanks for clearing the windows up top, whatnot.
Whatever, we're done the dirty work. Now hand over the pagey.
Well, I'll give you my posh paper, leaving me with just a local fauna, should name Tricol. Likely. Although I do like a sporting contest, I propose you take on my target challenge. I'll provide the targets based on my Neanderthal brethren. You shoot the blazes out of them, all and I'll surrender the pagey. What?
Sure, I would love to participate in your challenge. Sounds like fun, let's shoot.
Jolly good, stand on the spare target and I lay down in your animo and don't...
Yeah, we get it. Get it, pal. So we go into first person and shoot.
Capital shooting, just a few more.
Come on. Gotta refresh. Oh, somehow I shot the last one, which like randomly teleports.
From the middle panel, I feel like I prepared you to take on the rest of the corporate minions in the game. Go collect your reward.
Alright, that went a lot faster than I was expecting. I was just randomly shooting, and then, like, I got that last one. Like, I was randomly shooting, and then somehow got the last one easily. Alright. Now to talk to the cloud.
Oh, you look like a racy pair!
Uh-huh. Hello, this is Laylee, and I'm Yuka. Who might you be?
I'm Nimble, and I like the look of you two. I must say, how about we see who is most racy, you know, in a race around my course?
We're game for anything that involves a pagey. What do you think, Yuka? Yes.
Uh-huh. Sure thing, Nimble. Let's race.
Uh-huh. Cloud-based racing. How next gen? I love it. I love how the hoops have eyes. Okay. So the tonic that I put on really helps with this race. I'll tell you right now. Because the very first time I did it, it took me several tries. And I was too lazy to put the tonic on because I thought I could just do it without. Oh, Well, I'm gonna have to come back here to get that quilt. Come on. Ooh. There we go. Oops. There we go. We're gonna win the race. Yeah, this tonic just makes the race so much easier.
We did it.
We did.
Impressive. I can't believe you finished the race ahead of me.
Yeah, hand over the pagey candy floss features.
Oh yes, of course, to the victor goes the spoils.
Did he pee or poop the pagey? I don't know. Whatever the case, we need to get that last quill that we missed. Gotta go for that quill. That I foolishly missed. There we go. Yeah, it looks like there's nothing. I mean, there's one more thing we could do before we open up the world. Or expand the world, I should say. And that would be to transform. There's a goldfish in the bowl.
Oh, goodness, I wasn't expecting visitors. You must be the cruddy duo Capital B is making all the fuss about.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Puzz, Ivory Tower's top scientist. Well, I used to be before that dastardly Dr. Quack stole all of my research.
Psst, Yuka, what's wrong with her arms?
Shh! Oh, hi, Dr. Puzz. I'm Yuka, and this is Laylee. It looks like you're experiencing some technical difficulties. Oh no, everything's okay. Better than okay, even. I've just been tweaking my favorite invention, which has the magnificent power to transform. Only a damaged prototype was left behind after that horrible business with Dr. Quack. But it's now transforming as well as other would be rare. Yeah. I have an inkling. Yeah. Yep, we found your molecule. So the DN ray will help us on our adventure. We're ready, Doc. Fire the marine. Fantastic. Just stand over there. Yes. Hey, Shpur, but this Yuka, I don't want to end up on a sushi platter. I'm positive. Let's do it. I am ready to transform. I am a flower. That's not a T-Rex. Oh well, you could always use X to fire your plant spray. I'm sure it will come in use.
Hey, hot stuff, come over here and pay me some attention.
So I'm sure around the world... Oh yeah, we still have that challenge to do. Jeez, there's more than meets the eyes, apparently. But we're gonna do this challenge. But yeah, we've seen a few of these plants around the world as well, which we'll check them out after.
Hey, handsome, I haven't seen you around here before. My plant sisters nearby could do with a strapping flora like you in their lives. Tell you what, if you can help my sisters grow, I'll reward you with a romantic gift. What do you say?
Sure. So all we do is just use this stuff. Pretty easy. Simple enough. Man, if there's one thing I miss about Banjo-Kazooie, or miss about these games, these kind of games, it's transforming. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Get out of here. And so you're supposed to destroy these with them separated, but I'm gonna go out of my way to push them if I didn't fall. You know what? I'm gonna get this bottom one first. There we go. But I think the thing I love about the transformations in this game, from what I've seen, is just that it combines Yuka and Laylee together, and just, I don't know, something about it just is funny to me. Come on. Almost. There we go. No! Of course I fall. Of course I fall and everything goes to ruin. Okay. We've done it.
Thanks for helping my sisters grow hot stuff. You certainly swooped them off their roots. Here's the romantic gift.
We did it. We are heroes. Okay, so we're gonna find that one of those other flowers that I was mentioning. Because we can talk to them as a plant. So we're gonna quickly check it out. We'll come back to this later. I think she's behind this tree here. Yep.
It's a bit early for that kind of thing, don't you?
Oh. Yeah.
Hey, hot stuff. Don't tell that lizard in bat, but there's a ghost hiding near that hungry pig in the jungle. While you're here, why don't you fondle my petals for a bit?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go this way. I'm not gonna fondle anyone's petals. But yeah, there are a couple other plants like that around the level which will give us hints. But I don't wanna. Yes, we're ready to transform. But I don't want to waste our time with that, because we got some. Alright, so we have this puzzle here. Let's see. So we have to do the buddy slam on the five patterns that are showing up top here. Right here, and where was that one? Oh. Where is it? Wrong one. Darn it, I messed up. I'm too distracted. Oh, yeah, we don't want to die. Where was that? Oh, okay, it's in the bottom. Okay. So this one, and then the bottom. There we go. The Pagey has been released from the Cagey. Man, we got quite the number of pages now. Feed all the baddies. Okay. Let's munch. Let's defeat. Let's get the butterfly. I mean, there's obviously we can still do the top bit right there, but there's a move that I want to get that would really help. Actually, a couple moves, but that will require us to go to the next world, I believe. So we're gonna leave this one. But we will be back, don't worry. Pay attention, Dr. Quack's quickfire quiz is coming. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Discover hidden... Okay. Butterfly Booster, that's what it is. So we got Butterfly Boosters and Power Boosters. Ivory Towers, we're back. You're back, and alive. It seems that snake chap lost his bet. Yeah, we... Hold on, what bet? Those grand tomes can be dangerous places, but it's good. You're back, I have something important to share. The grand tomes like this one here can be expanded using the power of the pages you have found. Choosing to expand will make the book worlds bigger and full of extra challenges to discover. That sounds cool. How does it work? Once you've found enough of us pages, it's up to you if you want to use them to expand a grand tome you've already opened, or search Ivory Towers for a brand new one to unlock with us. Yep, expand or explore. The choice is yours, and you can do this in any order as long as you have collected enough pages on your adventure. How exactly do we use our pages to expand a grand tome, Pagey? Easy, just step on the switch in front of the grand tome and press A. I'll tell you how many pages are. Yeah. Got it. I completely get it. I love how the game just makes... I love how the game just makes... just gives you the option. Like, do you want to progress or do you want to expand? Yeah. Do you want to expand Tribal Stack Tropics? Yes. Yeah, it grew in size. That's good for us. And now we can actually do this challenge over here. Give me. Hey, out there, do you know you can click left stick to aim, to enter aiming mode and look around? That will surely come in handy. Thanks for the tip, Pagey. Alright. So, we have to enter Pagey. It took me like one or two tries to figure it out, because I didn't realize I was getting it wrong, but then I thought, I have to figure out the word. Well, you guys are doing great. We'll have the one book returned and filled in no time. It's possible. Remember, you can choose to expand worlds by returning to the Grand Tome entrance. We know. Ooh, Vendi's here now. Alright. Actually, we can get another Pagey right now, I believe. Let me check, so we get one of these berries. Yep. And then we put out the water. And we got another Pagey. Actually, since... Okay, I'm gonna go back to Shipwreck Creek real quick. It's time to radicalize our outlook. Double the number of collectibles. I mean that's kind of the case with this game anyway. Shipwreck Creek. So now that we have the rolling move, we don't have to go through all the tutorial, all the little tutorial stuff here. We can just roll up here. How dare they take over? Okay. So we're here to grab one thing. Where was it? Oh yeah, it's over. Actually, I'll grab that health real quick. Oops. Have to eat it. There we go. I was walking into it like a dummy. Okay. Hey, Blasto, how are you feeling today?
Cough, not so good. My throat hurts, and I've almost totally lost my voice.
That'll be last night's karaoke. Your performance blew us all away.
Cough, I'm not so sure. I think someone hurled a yellow newspaper this way, and I accidentally inhaled it.
I love how there's just a weird bird. Huh.
Cough, I wish there was a hard-hitting cure that could pound me back into shape.
Whoa! That guy spooked me. So now we can use our ground pound move.
Bleh, I can breathe, thank you! I knew it was that yellow newspaper. Grab that and pop it in the recycling. Would you?
Actually, we need it. We need it. We need. It's needed. There we go. No, Roger. Okay. Rolling to victory. There we go. And with that, I think we can call it a day. To be completely honest. Because I think it's time for me to end off this episode. But next time on Yooka-Laylee, we're gonna go through this here door. Let me kill this enemy. There we go. And eat the butterfly. So next time on Yooka-Laylee, we're gonna go through this door, and I will see you next time. Bye.